Hello, guys.
Alert. Cleared for takeoff.
Alert. Taking off. Out.
What are you guys doing? So, testing IL2 here now.
Alert. Fighters spotted. 7 o'clock. Range 5 miles. Engage. Out. This is flight. Alert. Airborne. Over.
Alert. Proceed with your mission.
Alert 2.
So much easier to take off in an DCS.
Alert. 5. Airborne.
Here we go.
Alert.
Down to our lovely cruising thingy here. There we go. So, just testing. We have 60 FPS now, down low. Basically went into my NVIDIA control panel thing and put it back to, you know, restore to default. Someone recommended doing that in DCS and I did that in IL2 too. And yeah, I definitely get better FPS, man. I have the huge resolution of 32x3800 or something like that. I have no foveated rendering or stuff like that. It doesn't work in IL2. I'm using OpenXR. And yeah. Let's go heavy here. Where are the baddies? Why are we so slow, man? We're intercepting. That's about it, I think. So, still around 60 FPS. Whoa, hello. And by turning that to... turning back to default, I get far better FPS. I had like 30 FPS down low. Yeah, that's what happens when you don't pay attention, guys. Yeah. And he's down. Okay, one down, two to go. Still around 60 FPS, a bit under. Let's hope nobody's after me here. We're just using... Oh, that's a lot of planes. There's usually not that many planes there. Still around 60 FPS. Holy crap! They've done something. Shit, man! Holy fuck! What the fuck have they done? What the fuck have they done? I'm so gonna die with so many planes in the air, man. It does feel a bit laggy even though I have 60 FPS, oh well. dangerous. I see something en masse. I see something en masse. Goodies or baddies? Goodies or baddies? Oh, there's a lot of planes here. There's a lot of planes here. So many planes. Someone's gonna get killed with this. Spitfire. Man, that's a lot of shooting, man. Are we mostly Spitfires? That's not a Spitfire. Yeah, it definitely feels a bit choppy, even though... Oh, that wasn't a Spitfire either. Oh. Splitting S, down low. He's on my ass. Getting speed up to do the turn. It feels more choppy. I mean, DCS in 40 FPS feels less choppy than this. Oh, there's he is again. It's my speed, good speed. So let's do a tight turn. Oh shit, there's a lot of planes up here. So we're just flying in circles here. It's all about survival at this point. And he's just turning and turning. Tempted to shoot, but we'll just waste ammo. I think that's the guy that shot at me. Hit there, man. Why is he turning with me? You should not be turning with me. And I shot off his wing. A lot of planes, man. What did they do to this game? Holy crap, man. It's like a giant online furball. Look at all those planes just dropping. Going back into it, there's a serious chance I'm not gonna survive. There's just so many of them. Just so many of them. What the fuck have they done to this game? What are you? What are you?
Alert! Hey, I'm wounded!
Hello, Mr. Germany. Try to turn in with this guy. Oh, he did not like that. He did not like that. I'm gonna say he's fucked. I'm not gonna... Yeah, okay, he's very fucked. Oh, hello. Part of him fell off. did they do to this game, man? Usually you'll be hard pressed to find one with a couple of baddies and a couple of goodies. Suddenly there's 20 or so plus planes around here. I'm probably almost out of ammo. So many planes. The Germans definitely did not have that many planes over Normandy, but you know, that's not. And this is, I put them on with the new settings, so we should have about as many goodies as baddies. Lots of speed, let's pull hard, but let's try not to pass out. Oh! And another wing. Okie doke. This is getting a bit silly. It is. Let's pull hard. I'm gonna blast one more guy. Am I alone against a billion Germans now? I have a feeling I'm alone against a billion Germans. Ah, I kinda knew that didn't work. Well, it was so tempting to try. Yeah, I think I'm alone. That's not nice. I haven't identified a Spitfire in some time now. Oh, someone's shooting at me, someone's shooting at me. I see bullets in my rear view mirror. Let's do some tree slalom here. Oh, try not to get hit. And there's a bad German there. He's shooting at our ground troops, I think. Can I get a pot shot at him? Him being busy. Good speed, good speed. Nothing in my mirror. I can pull harder. Good speed here. They are just lazily flying in circles here. Oh, hello. Can't follow him for too long. And, oh, I got shot. Time to get the fluff out of here. Oh, that's holes in my wings. Lots of holes in my wings. Well, that was exciting. And where's my airfield? So much shooting, man. So much shooting. Stuff on the ground. It's a bit choppy, but I have like 60 FPS, so I'm not really sure why. Flying fast here, low. Is that my airfield? It's a airfield. That's good enough, isn't it? Oh, I got
alert.
I have three assholes on my. Come on. Come on, guys. Blow these guys up. I have two on my ass, two on my ass, two on my ass. Hard pull, hard pull, hard pull. Hard pull. Two on my ass and only three or threes left. That's, whoa. Three on my ass. That's. Can't land with those guys.
Oh, there's a hole
there. Hello. This is interesting. Hey guys, on the ground. Do some shooting. Blast these fuckers. Thank you very much. There's one. He's leaking. Definitely want my ass. Definitely want my ass. There's so many of them. There you go. Blast the fucker. Blast the fucker. I'm almost tempted to bail out just to survive this hole. My ground people are angry with these guys. I have a few seconds of 303s, about 5 seconds left of 303. Not a lot. Ah, god damn it. Let's try not to crash on the ground. Plane is getting harder. To control. It's getting harder to control. Every time I try and get in one guy, the other guy gets me, which I guess is actually quite good. Oh, hello. Oh, I have to struggle now. I have to struggle to keep control of this aircraft. Pot shots there. Oh, I'm deflecting the stick a lot now. Ah, fuck. Ah. Okay. I have to crash land, man. I have to crash. Oh, ah. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Holy crap. That's one hell of a fight. And yeah. That's interesting. Well. That was fucking awesome. It's incredibly silly, of course. This is pure fantasy. It is like a Mel Gibson movie. But anyway.
Angus 2, target destroyed.
Well, now you're destroying targets. Anyway, see you later, guys. Bye-bye.